Guys, good morning. I have like 5 seconds. I have to go in. I was supposed to get here like 10 minutes ago, but traffic was horrible and I only just got here now and I just got a text message to go in. I have a hair appointment. Really excited about it. I just thought I'd say, welcome to the vlog. Hey guys, 4.5 hours later, here we are. Oh my goodness, I love getting my hair done. It's fabulous. This camera is heavy. Sitting in a chair for hours having adult conversation, usually drinking a coffee, but because of COVID, I couldn't. Just relaxing and having fun and in such a cute environment is a blast for me. It's such a treat. So this time, we just did a little trim today, get some of the dead hair off, and then we went lighter. Megan, who did my hair, she's lovely. Actually, like all the hairstylists at Refinery are absolutely lovely. She was like, do you want to go a little more ashy? Do you want to go natural? And I was like, girl, you do what you want. You know way more than I do. It's just hair. And she's like, let's do a little ashy this time. So I'm loving it. I'm digging it. I think it'll be great for summer. I feel like a new woman. I can't stop touching my hair. Anyways, now that's done, I am at HomeSense and Winners. I have a bunch of errands I need to run today. I have like some random shirts I need to get for Eli at Winners. HomeSense is just as a treat for me, even though getting my hair done was a treat. And then I need to find some more Sunday clothes for the girls at Once Upon a Child. And then I need to go to Party City because it's Bev's birthday tomorrow. I need to get some balloons. And then I have to, I think I'm getting something for Eli at Walmart. I think I'm picking something up for him. I don't know. And then I gotta go grocery shopping. And I'm sure there's like two other things that I'm forgetting at the moment. Speaking of forgetting, guys, I forgot my wedding rings today and I feel naked. This is horrible. I knew today when I was driving, when I was leaving my house, I'm like, I'm forgetting something. I know I am. And I was like listing things off. Like I have my wallet. I have my water. I have my camera because I want to vlog today. I have my tripod. I have all this stuff. And then I went to get my coffee. I was like, oh, forgot my rings. So anyways, I feel half naked without my rings on. I couldn't turn around and get them, so here we are, ringless. So anyways, I'm going to head in and look at some pretty stuff. Have been kind of productive and unproductive today. I am tired. I have blisters on my feet from walking because I chose the wrong shoes today. That's a lesson for me to learn. I have been to so many places because it's Beverly's birthday tomorrow, and I've been to so many places trying to find a balloon, like the number 3 foil balloon, trying to find like peach or like just a decent colored pink balloon. Nothing is available. Even when I went to Party City, I was talking to the worker there and he said that because of the heat, helium balloons, I don't know about non-helium ones, but he said they're actually exploding. Like not like an actual explosion, but they're just popping without warning because it's so hot. I think tomorrow will be a birthday party with no birthday decorations. But for Beverly's second birthday, I actually did quite a few things for decorations, but I did them all inside and none outside. And then we were outside the whole time. So it was kind of pointless. So maybe it's a good thing that I can't do any decorations this year. It's just one less thing for the list. I still have to go to the grocery store and get all the food for her birthday, and then I have to make oatmeal chocolate chip cookies tonight so that I can make ice cream sandwiches. I'm hoping I can make them and cool them enough so that I can make the ice cream sandwiches tonight so I don't have to do it tomorrow. I have to put her birthday present together. It's just, it's a day and a half and I still have not had lunch. So I realized at like almost 2 o'clock I hadn't eaten yet, and I went to a coffee shop to get a sandwich that I really like that they make, and they were all sold out. So I was like at the front and I couldn't just not get anything, so I got a cookie. I'm so hungry. I don't want fast food. I want like a salad or like a burrito. I'm so sorry, Mom. Talking with food in my mouth, have I forgotten everything you've taught me? It is now 5 o'clock and I still not have had lunch. I have been chugging water in substitute of it, which it isn't at all. I need real food, but it almost feels pointless. Like, it's 5 o'clock, I gotta go to the grocery store and then go home. So like, what's the point of me stopping for food, just spending extra money on food? Someone's pulling in beside me and this is just like not awkward at all. Last bite of cookie and then I gotta go shopping. And I'll probably see you guys when I get back home. Store that I had a very important meeting I had to attend. None of you will care about, so I'm not gonna share it with you. I don't want to bore you with the details. But I completely forgot I had to go to that. So I came home and took off, and that really sucked. When I was at the grocery store, I felt really emotional and I just wanted to go home. I just wanted to be home with my kids and with my husband because I was tired and it was just a really long day. It didn't feel really productive. I mean, when I look back on it, I guess it was like I got stuff done, but at the same time, there were so many different places I stopped at that I did not have to stop at. Well, I did have to stop at them, but it was really unproductive and unsuccessful in what I was looking for. I think there were 5 stores I stopped at today that in the end did not provide me with the product in which I was looking for. So it kind of felt like a waste in that way. It did lead me to other stores where I did find the stuff, at least some of the stuff that I needed. I hate days like that. Like, I had an awesome morning because I got my hair done, but at the same time just felt really, honestly, like a failure because I like came home, unpacked my groceries really fast, tried to kind of like interact with the girls a bit while I was doing that, gave them some kisses and headed off, and that was it. And I really missed my babies. I was actually really happy when I got home. Bev was still awake. I was like, oh yay. Like, sucks for Eli because he's been having to deal with that, but like, yay for me, I could talk to her for a little bit. So that was really nice. Anyways, tomorrow is Bev's birthday and I still have a handful of things to do before tomorrow. My mom has always done this and it's always so good, which is, I feel like every video I talk about my mom and what she used to do for us, but she would make oatmeal chocolate chip cookies, like massive ones, and then she would put a ton of ice cream in and make an ice cream sandwich out of it. It was the biggest treat. It was awesome. We loved it. And so I wanted to do that for Bev, but I don't know if I'm going to be able to because it's almost 10 o'clock. The meeting went long and I still have other things I have to get done. But what I do have to do tonight is assemble her present. I don't know how much assembling this is actually gonna take. This might be super easy or it might take me a really long time. I was puzzled as to what to get Beth for the longest time, and then I was actually at Marshall's one day and I saw this and I went, oh, I would love that. It's a pink scooter. I'm honestly like looking back at the day, I'm like, I really hope there's enough footage to even be worthy of a vlog. I don't know if there is. This looks like it's a semi-assembling. Eli, would you mind just grabbing me scissors, please? Thank you. Shout out to Eli for taking care of the children for the entire day. I mean, even though like the dad and it's like his job, but still, I was not expecting to be out for the entire day. Oh, this will take like no, I was gonna take like an IKEA assembly and it's totally not going to. Oh my gosh, no, guys, it's gonna take no time. Look at this, like 2 pieces. Now I'm really not gonna have a lot of footage for this vlog. Okay, ooh, this is a lot of effort for my daughter. I don't know if I like this. I thought it would turn more. She can just go back and forth. She can just go straight, it's fine. Okay, well, assembly done. One thing off the handful of things I have to do. Am I going to wrap it? No, I'm not, because how the heck do you wrap this?